Good morning, guys. We have come to Clarence Pier again. It's our local seafront. We come two or three times a year, really. We come to check out the brand new coaster cred. Bailey, we've got a brand new coaster cred today.
Crazy Caterpillar.
What is it called?
Crazy Caterpillar.
Yeah, Skyways is now deceased. It is gone. I've heard loads of different rumours about Skyways. I've heard that it's being refurbished. I've heard it's been sold. I don't know what's going on with it, but it's gone for now, and we have a Caterpillar in its place. So, new ride, new cred. I'm happy about that. But yeah, it's a lovely day today. We have arrived early, and you can see there's plenty of parking. If you do come, you need to get here early, because this, you never get a spot here. You never get a spot here. What are you doing? Right here, Bailey's taking the mick out of my bag. PWS today, I sent me a goodie bag, loads of gear. They sent me some t-shirts, some keyrings, and this bag. I'll be wearing the t-shirt when I go to the next fair, which will be Wednesday, Trailings Fair in Windsor.
You're not wearing that.
I am gonna wear that. What's your problem? What's your problem, bro? Yeah, so we will take you in, do some rides. We are gonna go on the big wheel today, I think. And Libby, where's Libby? Libby's up there. Yeah, we're gonna do a waltzer. Libby's never done this waltzer. Hang on, we've got to go and get a parking ticket quick, and I will see you in a sec. So we just got ourselves a ticket. It's £5 for 5 hours, 4 hours, so it's not too bad. It's quite reasonably priced. Nothing like Brighton, we paid £20 for the day. But yeah, not too bad. So we are going to have a lovely day. I'm actually quite looking forward to it today. We didn't have much on, actually. It's the first day of the 6 weeks holiday, so we can't really spend all of our money. We've got to budget a little bit to try and do days out with the kids. And this is local and it's cheap. We normally just spend £20 on tokens, and it does us a few rides, doesn't it? So we go and get some chips, sit on the beach, normal stuff when we come to Southsea. So yeah, we'll take you in, we'll do some rides. It's just before 11. I think the rides open at 11. I'm not 100% sure though. So yeah. Yeah, I've got loads of really cool arcades. We try and avoid the arcades at all costs though, because they cost an absolute fortune with these. Donuts. Now here we go. Actually, I'm looking forward to seeing the Twister, because when we last came, it was in the process of being refurbed. They'd done the lights, but they hadn't done the pay box. But now the pay box is all done. It's really nice. Twister, and they're building some kind of roof over it as well, like it's metal caging. I guess they're going to put a cover over it because they've done it up. I suppose they want to try and keep it like that because the salt water corrodes the machinery. So it's nice though, it's absolutely stunning. Better than last time, isn't it? Yeah. It's certainly done well this ride. I do want to go and have a look quick at the the pay box. None of the rides are open at the moment, I don't think. Here you go, you've got the we got the Caterpillar. This is the new ride, Bailey. That absolutely, what do you reckon?
Yeah.
That's the pay box. That's new. Pay box has been done up as well. But this is a brand new ride. Actually, I don't know if it is brand new, but no, it's not brand new. But it's really nice. Not quite Skyways, but it's all right. Libby would be happy with it, wouldn't you, Libby?
A little bit.
A little bit. It's the Wacky Worm, the Crazy Caterpillar. Standard Caterpillar layout, exactly the same as the Frozen coaster, actually. They're all the same kind of layout, but they're fun. So we'll get you on that. Got the big wheel there, of course. You've got the carousel, the dodgems, maybe the Dumbos. Don't think I've ever seen it this dead. We'll go and buy some tokens and there's literally one person who's going around the dodgems on his own. So yeah, we'll go and buy some tokens. Take you on. I'm sure Libby will be doing this today. So yeah, we are literally an hour early. The rides don't actually open to 12. I thought it was 11, but it's 12. But you know, we're going to hang around for an hour. I've just been to take some photos while the park is dead, so it's a good opportunity for that. We'll probably go for a little walk, maybe have a look in the arcades, get some food and come back for 12. But what we will do is we'll just have a quick scout around, because it's actually nice with not people everywhere, so you can have a proper good look around with with no people. So this is basically the kiddie end of the park, where you got your generic Dumbo rides, you've got the Dodgems. This was new for this year, you've got the plane rides, you've got your juniors and stuff, juveniles, train inflatables. Yeah, this is brand new this year. It's a nice little plane. It's exactly the same as the cars, the Rama rides, but it's planes. This was new this year. So you got the super duper two token Dodgems. Super duper. It's a nice little park. I always say, actually, if you are planning on coming down south, it might not be worth it for this park alone, but if you squeeze this in and Halen Island Funland, you have a really nice day out. Two really good parks and two really, really reasonably priced parks as well. I think the Dodgems are the most expensive thing here with 5 tokens, which is about £2.50, but that's not bad really, standard price. So yeah, we're definitely going to try and get on the big wheel today. The kids keep saying they're not going on. It's too high! It's not that high. So yeah, we'll go and find Mummy, we'll go for a walk, and we'll come back at 12 o'clock for some rides. Some free wristbands. Thank you very much. We're gonna take you on some rides. Woo! Thank you very much, Jordan, for the wristbands. Wow, love it. Just really happy with that. Save me some money. Right, let's start riding. I'm not sure what we're gonna do first. Ashley, yeah. Twister. Do a waltzer.
Yeah.
Libby's decision. Twister or waltzer?
Waltzer.
Waltzer. Waltzer.
Waltzer. Oh, yes, drink.
Yeah, they're drinking their slushies. Yeah, so the Wild West Waltzer will probably be our first stop. That means we can get the Dodgems in today, we can get every ride in today.
Waltzer
and Twister. She loves it. And we will be getting this beast in as well, the big wheel. So, awesome. And the new cred, actually. Do you want to do the new credit first? Caterpillar. Yeah, we'll do the Caterpillar first. Caterpillar first. Get yourself down to Clarence Pier. It's picking up as well, it's quite busy. So here we are then. First ride of the day is going to be the crazy caterpillar, the wacky worm, the happy caterpillar. We love a good worm. Oh, who's coming on? We'll get you a POV of the wacky worm or happy caterpillar. Happy caterpillar. I thought I lost a child then. It's counted in my head. Here we go, entrance. Come on in. Beautiful day here in Southsea. We are about to go on the brand new thread for this year, replacing Skyways temporarily. But I mean, something about a coaster next to the sea just looks amazing. Absolutely amazing. We're going to get some nice views as well. And the skies are blue. Happy days. There he is, the man. And we are off. We're going. Libby, hands in the air. Here we are, we're off. Woo! Woo! Crazy caterpillar. So we'll probably do this a couple of times today. Gotta put those hands up. The higher your hands, the faster we go. Chubba. Here we go. We've got a head chopper in a minute.
I didn't wear it on, right?
Are you gonna row, ready? Woo! It's gonna be a two lap special. Two laps. Lovely view of the sea as well. This is probably the smoothest caterpillar I've ever done, to be fair. Isn't it, Bailey? It's one of the smoother ones, definitely. Really nice. Again, I can't give any background of where they got it from because I don't know. So, but it's nice. And there we go, Hedgehogger! That's it. Two laps. Three laps. Bailey, three lap special. Libby. bike up. She'd ever done. Amazing. Good, isn't it? It's stunning. Really, really good time from there. It's a bit too early for sprinting though. I feel a bit more after that. But now we've got the twister. I just want to show you this, the new pay box. Last time we came, they were doing the twister, but this has been done since. All brand new LEDs up here. All this has been painted up and done. It's really, really nice. So that what they're doing with the place is amazing. I've been told some stuff about what's happened here. Sadly, my lips are sealed, I can't mention it. But it's looking, you know, the future is looking really bright. Super twist. So this is gonna be the next stop, super twist. The classic twist. Libby loves a classic twist. I just spat all over the camera, or Libby did. Do you like a twist? Yeah, it's really hot today. It's about 24. We're absolutely roasting again. I'm sweating. Woo! The boys are over there. So yeah, we're gonna take you on the classic twister ride. Yeah, a really good day, so you know, we're three rides in now. Three rides deep. Still got a lot to do. We will be going on the dodgems today because they are included in the wristband. We might even do the kids rides, Libby. Get you on some of the kids rides. Cheeky POV, she can take my camera on. The wheel is where we got to do, so plenty to do today. So I hope you're enjoying this vlog.
I'm on the wheel, Cam's not.
The wheel? Yeah, Libby wants to do it, Cameron don't, because he's a pansy. No, he just doesn't like heights, which is completely understandable.
Cameron's 9 years old and I'm nearly 7.
You're nearly 7? Yeah, 7 going on 17. Not impressed. And here we are on the twist. Classic twister ride. Never ever let you go, I'll bring you flowers. And Libby's already crushing me. She does it on purpose, I swear. Don't you? Ow! Ow! Stop it! There we go. Can you feel that? There we go! Woo! Speeding up. Oh! Here we go! Oh, I love it. Libby, are you in your element? Waltzes, twisters, you love it. She loves it. Ah. Woo-hoo-hoo. Ah. Ah. Hey. Ah. Woo. There he is, the man. I've got hair in my face! Fuck! Got bloody hair in my face! Monkey! Woo! lovely twist. Whee! My face again! Stop getting hair in my face! Ah! That's in my mouth that time! I'm shaving off me, guys. I'm shaving your hair off. She don't want to be bold like me, she said. Just five tokens, these ones, not two, five. Diamond dodgems. We don't do these yet. I think I've only ever done these dodgems once.
Not even
no bumping. Especially not head on. Look nice though. Yeah, so we just missed the dodgems, we ran out of cars, so we're gonna find something else to do quick and go back to the dodgems in a minute. We just missed the Dumbos also. So what do you reckon? Carousel? Got a classic carousel. So we're gonna do this one, Libby.
Awesome.
You and Jackie. And I'm gonna ride this big one. This big one over here, I'm gonna ride Billy. I'm gonna ride Billy. Look, where Cameron still can't make his mind up where he's sitting. Bailey's riding that cock over there. But this is a lovely, lovely vintage carousel. You like it, Libs? And we're going. Hey, we are off. Who doesn't love a good traditional carousel? Lovely views here, look. New coaster. It does seem weird now having Skyways dominate the skyline, but still. What they have got planned for this place looks really good. Again, I can't say too much. There she is, Libby. There's Root. Bailey's at the back. He's riding Jackie. Pat there's got no one on it. No one's giving Pat a good riding. Here we are, Libby. Super duper dodgems. Excited. Yeah. Here we go. They're quite strict on these ones. There'll be no head on bumping, I'm afraid. Plus, Adam's not with me, so I've got to behave. Here we go. one way around. Bailey's stuck. Bailey's not moving. Bailey! Bailey's not going! Bailey! These are really fast actually. I can smell like fumes, like sparks and fumes. Woo! Bailey, come on! Give him a good bump, that will sort him out.
Bumping.
No bumping, I'm not. Sometimes you can't help it. Nearly. Oh, look at those sparks coming out the bottom. Bailey didn't have the pedal pressed in. Wow. He didn't have the pedal pushed in. Oh, sorry. Yeah, that was a nasty one. Took her back end right out. These are fast, aren't they, Bailey? Look at Bailey's sparks coming out. Yeah, we've got to be able on these. Look at those sparks. They're pretty fast, aren't they, Liz? Get a free coffee in a minute. We're Bailey. We want Bailey. Oh!
Daddy, no,
try not to. Bailey, why are you going so slow? There's Bailey. Libby, should we get him?
No!
Oh.
Not allowed to bump, Daddy.
Not allowed to bump. They're not bumping. It's a little one. Just a cheeky bump. Cheeky bump. Just a cheeky bump. They're so quick. It's hard not to bump. You just want to ram someone at full speed. They're so fast. So there we are. We just had the dodgems. Really, really good dodgems. They are quite strict with the bumping, but they're so quick, aren't they, Bailey? They're not for you because you didn't put your foot down properly. Libby's banged her head somehow. I was really well behaved. I didn't bash anyone.
Yes, you did.
I didn't. Oh, Jordan, there we go. We're going to go on the wheel. Happy days. There we are, we're on the solent wheel now. First time we've ever done this, we're going to get some cracking dudes.
First time I ever done this.
Yeah, Cameron didn't want to come on. Like I said, he doesn't like heights, so that's completely fair. But here we go, this is lovely. Yeah, I'm not sure how much you can see in here. Wow, you get a nice breeze though, don't you? Look at this. Stunning views. Wow, this is amazing. Are you in the sea, Bailey?
Woo!
Don't look for that gap, Liv. Don't look down. Where have you been?
What's the
sail? Right there. Are we near the top yet? Where are we at the top?
We're at the top.
We're at the top now, the highest point. Beautiful, absolutely beautiful.
Can you see the
girl? No, I can't see. Oh, wow. Hang on, left. Get a nice shot at the fair. Look at that down there, what a view. Is it? I guess we're going to sit here for a while. This is quite relaxing, isn't it? Libby's absolutely bricking herself. She's got me hanging on to her for dear life. It's cool, isn't
just
it?
Just in case I fall
out. Coaster. Woo. Yeah, thanks, Jordan, for hooking this up. If you're watching, absolute superstar. Bailey's gonna take your key and get a twister. Look at the view. You can see over to the Black Gang Shrine, the Isle of Wight, right over there in the distance. Woo! You nervous, Libs?
No.
It's nice, real nice. Are you moving again now? We're coming down now. I don't know how many rotations it does, probably a few. But look at that.
I'm gonna love this.
I think Cameron will be alright up here.
I think we've got a better size.
absolutely amazing, this.
It's like a drone.
It's some aerial footage. Nice shot there, the Dumbos, look. Yeah. It won't take you on for the full three laps, you might get bored, but that was one lap of the solent ride. Good? So we've just been given a coffee for free. The kids have all had a hot drink, a cold drink each. Thank you very much. So we've been doing really well today, haven't we? So yeah, we're gonna go on the Dumbos. Libby loves the Dumbos.
I want you to come with me.
And then we get the high wire thing in as well. We're gonna do that. We're gonna do a few kids rides, and then we're gonna re-ride. So we still got an hour and a half. The wristband is till three, it's half one. So just gonna do some rides, flying Dumbos. Here we go, Libby. Dumbo, look at that lighting package. Stunning. Stunning lighting package. But yeah, we're going on the Dumbo now. Libby's gonna work the pedal. Yeah?
Why on the pedal?
Yeah. Foot down. Here we are on the flying Dumbos, Libby. The Dumbo ride. We got a nice pink one. There you go, Dumbo. Lovely views of the pier up here. I really like these Dumbo rides. I think they're quite nice rides. Bailey is somewhere. Bailey's over there on the other pink one. Hey, this dog is absolutely loving life over there. Libby, yo, we had a good day. Had a really nice day at Clarence Pier, absolutely spot on. Really, really enjoyed it. In the hospitality, has been spot on. Jordan, absolute legend, hooking us up with wristbands. We've had a free coffee. Well, what more could you want, eh? Perks of YouTube, I guess. Just wonderful people. And the weather is lovely. It's not too hot, it's just about right. We've got the kids' corner to do yet. I'm sure Libby will do a few rides down there. Libby definitely wants to do the waltzer again. Go up.
No,
we don't want to go down. Go up. Get yourself to Clarence Pier. Make a day of it. Come and do Hayden Island. Come and do Clarence Pier. Just come and do these little parks.
Brighton,
yeah, all along the south coast. You know, Hastings, Flamingo Park. You've got loads down here. Get down here. We've got a plane ride to do in the back there. The Dodgems. I definitely want to do the coaster again. I definitely want to do the waltzer again. And we're going to do the high wire walk thing. I've never done that before. Again, that's included in your wristband. Bargain. Are you finished? Stop. That's it. Leave you a nice shot to the wheel. Libby, are you doing the planes? Where's the entrance here? Flying planes. There we go, straight into it, Liv. Oh, Libby, straight into it. Bailey's there. Mummy. Woo! Oh. Hey, Libby, hold on. Hold on to your hat. Woo! Oh. Libby, hold on. Put his hands up. Into the air is Bailey. He's got an orange one to match his hair. Nice little ride, this. Bailey going around. Libby, hands up! Wow! Oh. Oh. whip. Woo! I'm not sure what we're going to do now. Libby, what do you want to do?
Water!
Do you want to do these kids' rides? Loads of kids' rides to do here. No, she's not interested, is she?
Water.
Well, we've got here. We've got this thing to do. We might have to do that till last. I'm not sure how long it's going to take to get round. Yeah, we'll go and do... We'll come there before 3 o'clock. Yeah. We'll go and do a few more rides, okay? So Libby wants to scrap the kids' rides. She wants to go back on... Water.
Yeah, we're all going back on
water
so we can have
water. Water then. This way. So yeah, we're having a really good day here. Yeah? I definitely want to get the coaster in again. Coaster, water, maybe the twister again. Yeah, so a few more rides to do. We're having a really good day. Super duper dodgems, but no, head on bumping.
Round two.
Means you're off. I won't get you a full pair of V because I don't want to bore you to death. Hands in the air, if you want to go faster. Shabba. Just drank a coffee, so well, hopefully it won't see it all over it. Classic funfair song, this. Woo! Bloody hell. Woo! Hold on to your knickers. Game over for me. That was so quick. Two goes on the water.
First time in handball. This time we're super duper.
She loves it. She'll do it again. Bloody hell. Even Bailey felt a little bit green then, didn't you? Yeah, you did. I saw you. Well, we're going to go back on the Happy Caterpillar. Round two. Another round two. We're well into rewrites now, baby. Right at the front. Front row Happy Caterpillar.
Yay!
You're happy about that? These seats are a bit cramped, don't they?
I
want
to go on the Ferris wheel
then. Yeah, it's a bit, you don't get much room at the front. There you go then. He's still kicking me. Get pockets of airtime. Ejector. Hey, Libby. Duck. Whoa. Here we go. We're going up there. We're on the... We're going to go up, Bailey? No, other way. You're going to go this way, don't you? You're going that way? I'm going up to the top. Lovely views here. Bailey, where are you going? Come on, I'm going this way. Up. This is awesome. We've got some lovely views up here, look. Look at my gear, my crobber. They're really cool. Bailey's gone a complete different way. Yeah. Lovely views up here. They should get a soft landing if you fall. It's trampolines. Look at my shoes. This is bloody well scary. I'm making my way across slowly. This is harder than it looks. Isn't it, Bailey? Bailey's up. And I'm up. Lovely views. Got that way to go. I'm gonna go. Not sure. Bailey, yo! And we are going down now. Yeah, you gotta use these, look, to relieve the lever. Try and go across here. This is gonna be fun, I'm gonna have to turn the GoPro off for this. So me and Bailey have just come off the pier pressure there. Really good. I've got a few shots, but you need your hands. I didn't have my chest strap, so I had to carry it. And a lot of it, you need your hands to maneuver your way along. It's just tight ropes and stuff and balance beams. But really, really enjoyed that. Bailey was literally no fear, running around. I was panicking, wasn't I? I was panic stricken out there. I thought I was going to fall. You got the beam that wobbles. But really good fun. I really enjoyed it. I think that's pretty much it now, isn't it?
Yeah.
So we've got to go to our car park and think it runs out soon. So we have to go and find Jordan and say goodbye. And that, I'm sure, is that. But yeah, thanks for joining us today. I hope you've had a good time with us. We've had a great day. You know, we've done stuff here we've never done before, like that. So yeah, the next vlog is Wednesday from Trailers Fair in Windsor, pound night. Some brand new machines for me. So yeah, have a good day. Good day. Where's Libby? Good day. Yeah, right, that is it. See you later.